And today we're gonna be moving into my dorm. No more excuses. Shawty, okay guys, this is everything that I'm bringing. Here's my comforter, pillow, bring like a shower caddy thing, shampoo, toothpaste, ego styling gel, hair stuff. I also got a 3-in-1 charging station so I can charge my phone, AirPods, and Apple Watch. I also got a Brita to filter my water, a few cups, LED lights, stuff like that, and a lot more. Here's my refrigerator. Here's something to go on like my bedside table, mirror. Here's my sister's new car. Hello. She's about to back her car out.
I am.
Wow. And we're driving my car.
Yeah.
And our grandpa's car and our mom's car to bring all of our stuff. We just packed everything into the cars.
A lot of cars here. Something that's real, that's alive. Don't
want no white noise on the other line. So guys, we're on the way to Jordan's dorm. How do you feel, Jocelyn?
Excited. I'm excited. This is one of the things I've been looking forward to this summer.
Yeah.
Not in Jordan though.
We're gonna decorate it. So yeah, we packed everything into two cars, so we'll just unload those when we get there and start setting everything up. I'm tired of being by myself, but it's better for my mental health. I do not like anybody here, so why do I care? I tell myself that I just need to have. Hi guys, so right now we're getting these cards to put Jordan's dorm stuff in.
Yeah,
me and Joel are both wearing St. Louis University gear.
We're repping.
Yeah, even the case on the back.
So. Yeah.
We are number one fans around here, aren't we?
So yeah, we'll probably just take one of these so we can bring all of Jordan's stuff up to her room. Or else I'm not, but for me, I'd rather be alone than with some people that I don't know. Midnight's talking the pixels out.
So basically, we just dropped off the first set of stuff on Jordan's level, and now we're going back down to get the second pair of stuff. I'm sitting all alone, staring at my phone, or I just want a connection. Is that so? Wait,
look at this view.
I just want
something that's real. That's nice. Don't want this is Jordan's dorm. On the other line. He's giving her. Is that so hard to ask for? I just want something that's real, that's alive. Don't want no phone steady.
Text messages on repeat. So basically, I just taking this off. We put this here. We put the lamp here. It's looking amazing. We put the decorations, and Jordan's starting to put her clothes in here. She got a laundry basket or sweatshirts, and then she's gonna put some t-shirts and stuff in here. And right now we're putting up pictures, and after that I'm going to make her bed. So that is what we're up to right now. This side is Jordan's, so yeah.
Alright, let's see. Come on.
Right?
Wow, guys, it's perfect.
That looks so good.
That looks so good.
Look how good.
Isn't that
good?
Like it. I really do. I do like it.
That looks great. Yeah, it looks amazing. I'm betting on
it.
Yeah.
So it's perfect. Good. It's perfect.
So
look how it goes with the wall color.
I know.
It goes perfectly. It looks so good.
That is done.
We finished
setting up the LED lights around the room.
It took a long time. Jordan finished putting up her LED lights. The ceilings are pretty tall, but we finished. And so now we're basically missing to do her bed, put the sheets on, the cover on.
Okay, so we just finished decorating my dorm, and so come on in. So in my dorm, I share with three other people, so it's a suite. So me and my friend Gabby are in one dorm, and then these two girls on the other side. So if you come in, right across here, we have the shower and sink. So y'all share a shower and sink. And if you come on this side, here's another bathroom with another sink and then a toilet. We still need toilet paper. Here is where the other two girls are staying, so there's nothing in here yet. So it's empty. So this is how my room looked before. Okay, so here is my room. If you come over here, we have my closet. So I have a hanging storage thing right here. Here's only some of my clothes, I didn't bring everything. So I have my Lululemon shirts right here. I have a basketball jersey for my school, just in case I wear it to like the basketball games or whatever. I have a robe that has my name on it.
It's very simple.
We're very bougie.
Yeah, and then I have some sweatshirts. It's still summer, but
it's cold.
I'm gonna keep my sweatshirts. Up here, I have some hygiene products, and then here I have extra like cleaning supplies, and here's everything for my hair. I also got some cleaning supplies and extra soap to fill up my soap dispenser. Over here, I have a full-length mirror so I can look at myself in the morning or whatever. And then I have an air purifier right here, which is all plugged in and ready to go. But that'll keep it fresh in here. And then, of course, my trash can. And then if I come over here, I got this cute lamp from Target. I liked it because it was gold, and I'm going for like a rose and gold theme. So here's my desk. I wrote everything down. I have a candle that one of my friends got me for my graduation gift, a cute little planter from my room, and then I also bought this calendar from Target so I can keep track of assignments and stuff on there. I have this little thing to step up on to get to my bed. Here's my bed. I got this cute comforter from Target, and then I also got this really cute headboard from Dormify. On the top, it has a charging thing. Down here, I keep all of my clothes. I have t-shirts, bras, and shorts at the top. And then I have pajamas. And on the bottom, I have leggings. And then in here, I have a water bottle. It's a Brita filter water thing. I'm gonna go to Target at some point this week to fill it up. And then in here, I just have towels and washcloths. And then I have extra pillowcases. On top of here is my shower caddy, which I have some Bath and Body Works soap, toothbrush and toothpaste, washcloth. And then I also am gonna put my face scrub in here. So I will bring that. Lastly, over here, I have this roller cart storage thing from Dormify as well. This is from Target. This is like a three-way charging thing, so I can put my phone here, Apple Watch here, and then AirPods as well, so it's like all three in one. And then here is my LED lights. It took forever to get these up, but since the ceilings are so high, but we got it to work. It has a control for my phone as well, but yeah. Here's my view. It's not the best. Bye guys, thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Peace out.